Oh, well, those are upside down.
Yeah.
Okay, so Mr. Potato Head and Kyle have the same glasses. See? It's like looking in the mirror. You gonna poke your eyes? Where's his other ear? Here's a swing.
Yeah.
Here's the slide. What's a rooster say? What does Santa say?
Oh, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Beep, beep.
Beep, beep. That's what a car says. Beep, beep.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know where the other ear is. I'm going to check over here. Here's a cow. What's a cow say?
Yeah.
Moo.
Yeah.
Here's a policeman. Here's a camera. Take my picture.
Yeah.
What do you say when you get a picture taken?
Yeah.
You say cheese.
Cheese.
Look what I found. Okay, talking to my good ear. You ripped my ear off.
Yeah.
Here's my smile.
Hmm?
Yeah. Take my picture.
Cheese. Cheese.
Cheese. Hmm. Good picture. And what's this? Is this a frown?
Mm.
And a smile?
Mm.
Mm. Where's my hat? Where does the hat go on the Mr. Potato Head?
Yeah.
Put the hat on. Okay, Mr. Potato Head is ready. Take his picture.
Please.
Good boy. Maybe we should put the smile on instead of the tongue.
Yeah.
He's got an ear on that side already. Now go to the other side. Oh! Oh! Oh no!
Right there.
Okay, right here.
Yeah.
Push. Good. You want the glasses?
Yeah.
Or no glasses?
Yeah.
Yes or no?
Yeah.
Yes?
Yes.
And what about the smile? Or should I want to go to the tongue?
Yeah.
The tongue?
Yeah.
You going to put the tongue in the ear?
Oh,
right here?
Yeah. Okay.
And here's a smile.
Oh, I'm here.
And, okay. And the hat. I think we've got everything on. Oh, what about his hand or his arm? Where's his arm?
I think we're missing one arm.
We're missing one arm, yeah. It's the one-armed man that committed the crime. Oh, Daddy can barely do it. I can't imagine a two-year-old. There! Now say cheese! Click, click. Take a picture of Mom.
Cheese.
What about Daddy?
Cheese.
Cheese. Okay, okay. Let me see your muscles.
Cheese.
Let me see your cheese. All right. Okay. Do a bunny hop. Cheese. How about
bicycle.
Oh, the bicycle kick.
Yeah.
Okay, go fast.
You have to go on your back and go like that, remember?
Okay, Kyle's turn. Okay, I'll take your picture. Okay, go. Go. You're just wiggling your toes. Give me the big, big bicycle. Go.
He's in the mood.
Is there laying on something? Your back like that. You're still sick. Okay, let's see that bicycle kick. Come take a closer look over here. I think there's a video being taken here. Bend down, see if you get your face in here. What are you going to say? You say, airplane? And what does the airplane go? Does it go up or down? Up? We've been watching lots of airplanes lately. Oh, he's ready to do his bicycle kick. Here he goes. Go.
Fast.
Bye.
Go.
Bye.
Hello? Did somebody call for pizza? Oh, yes we did. It's the extra large Kyle. Kyle Jones McLeod, 250-478-9591. Yes, it is. Just one second. Kyle, it's for you. It's the pizza delivery person. Did you order a pizza? Yeah? Okay, well, take the phone. It's yours. He's coming. He's just getting up from bicycle kicks. Excuse you.
Hello, is Kyle there? Hello, Kyle? Did you order a pizza? Did you order a Kyle Jones McCall large? There's six piece chicken McNuggets? You only want two? You only come four piece? Two piece is just garbage? Are you on a diet? Give me a half diet Coke and half regular Coke and four chicken McNuggets.
Yeah.
Your mother there? Can I speak to your mother, please?
Hi.
Hello, did you order a bacon and cheeseburger?
Yes, yummy.
And did you, with special curly fries?
Oh.
Hello? What's the total? It's $14.92. Please drive ahead.
Okay, now drive your car up to the window.
Oh, you only have $5? Okay, cancel the order and just give me a curly fry. Thank you. Goodbye.
Dollar store.
should get a girl potato head for you to play with. Oh, here he comes. You're back. Where did you go?
You should watch a movie tonight.
Yeah. Did you go on a trip?
Yeah.
Where to? Arizona?
Yeah.
On the plane?
Did you go see Grandpa and Grandma? And Chan? Auntie Chan?
Uncle Lane and Auntie Leanne?
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Have fun.
Yeah.
Are you going to be back? Be Dak. There it is. Okay, you coming home?
Daddy?
Yes? Okay. Did you forget your sunglasses? Don't go on a trip without your sunglasses. Put those in your suitcase. Or we'll just wear them on the plane.
Yeah.
Yes. This is plane.
This.
Yeah, Auntie Leanne would be disappointed. This isn't plane. Here, sunglasses.
No.
No? Well, put it in your suitcase then.
Pack them?
And put it, open the zipper.
Yeah.
Put your zipper. And in. And close. Don't be late for the plane. Takes off, boarding is at 6:30.
Could I have Kyle Jones to gate 33, please? Kyle Jones to gate 33.
Oh, gate 33. I just heard it over the intercom. Bye.
Bye.
You be back?
Be back.
Okay.
This is the final boarding call for Kyle Jones. It's not gate 68. It's gate 32B. Gate 32B, Kyle Jones.
I just don't want to go downstairs with him.
No. Okay, you going to be back, Kyle?
Let's get up here with that.
Hi!
You're back. How was your trip?
Who'd you go see? Who'd you go see? You see... Do you see, who do you see? Do you see Grandma Paula?
Yeah.
Oh, how is she?
Right there.
Oh, she's right there. Did you see Presley?
Yeah.
What's Presley up to? Okay, see ya.
Yeah.
You gonna be back?
Be back.
Okay. You're back. Hi. How was your trip? How was the plane ride? Any turbulence?
Yeah.
Did you get a snack on the plane?
Yeah.
Did you go for a nap?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, I did.
You want in the crib?
Yeah, I did.
You want to go for a sleep?
Yeah.
Okay, come here.
Yeah.
Are you? What do you want in your hand?
Duh.
What?
Duh.
What's duh?
Duh.
Your hand?
My hand? Nice to meet you.
Duh.
What's this?
We don't understand.
Do you want the air?
Duh.
You want out?
Duh.
You better start using your words, mister.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. Yep. Maybe we should take this off and just have a regular bed. Did you see that?
Did.
You just did?
I did.
Okay, go get it. Bring it up here.
Yeah.
Okay, see you later.